So guys, this is a restaurant. I want to try the food right here. So guys, this is the food. Chicken soup. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am in Union City, New Jersey for our next video. It is a Friday afternoon and right now it's 3:06. We are at the corner of Bergenline and 31st Street, as you can see. So we are walking down Bergenline Avenue. A lot of kids on the street. Thank you. And as you can see, it's a beautiful fall day. Today the temperature is up. So in this area you have a lot of restaurants. You can get your cakes right here. Hola.
Hola.
Video, YouTube. So as you can see, guys, it's a quiet Friday afternoon. People having fun.
Full range of treatment options for you during 100% online process. It starts with a free assessment and no amount of license in your state.
Night of the Colombian. I'd like to check out this restaurant right here. But let me go down the street first and come back. Boys will be boys. Boys will be boys. So as you can see, this is an area that you can get everything that you need. Packed with small businesses. So guys, this is Bergenline and 48th Street. And this is where I'm gonna stop, but I wanna check out one of those restaurants up the road, so. So guys, this is a restaurant. I wanna try the food right here. I want to eat the comida, okay. But put it on YouTube.
Yeah,
okay. And I also want to use the bathroom. Okay, so I'm going to use the bathroom and come back, all right? So I'm in this Colombian restaurant. Yeah, they don't speak much English. I try to communicate as best as I can because my Espanol is un poquito. So I'm gonna try the food. So guys, this is the food. Chicken soup. Good.
tubers, carrots, potatoes, and some small beans.
Gracias.
Okay guys, so the soup is finished, so I'm gonna eat some of this food. So this is beef, and we have avocado here, cucumber, lettuce, onions, tomato, and carrots. And I'm not really able to eat all of this, but I'm gonna take some of it home. So I'm gonna taste it. Beef is good. For me, it could be a little more tender, but still tastes very good. So guys, I really enjoy the food. So I'm heading home right now, all right?